Hi there, welcome to another video. In this video, I am sharing with you winter in my country where I am originally from. This footage was sent by my family, my parents, who live in suburban, almost, well, as you can see, rural area. Forgive me the vertical filming. I'm happy that they even know how to use a video feature on the phone. So they are located in a small village. Very few people. They live in a small house. And they do own a car, and so they use the car for transportation to grocery stores, etc. As you can see, the winter is definitely pretty brutal there compared to many states in the US, and it's pretty hard to drive and walk sometimes, as the walkways are rarely and well shoveled, but the roads are pretty well salted for the most part. So as you can see, there are lots of trees around there, and it's an established community where they're primarily older folks. A majority of young people live in the cities because there are more jobs there. And with the economy in Belarus, a lot of people go out of the country to make a living. And those who stay live in cities for the most part. But my parents, since they have retired, live in the rural area. So the drive is pretty peaceful and pretty when the weather is nice, as you can see. Beautiful trees covered by snow. Bicycles, people walking. In general, people walk a lot there, as a car is not as affordable as typically would be in, let's say, the United States. My parents bought this car a while ago. And now we're going to shift to their neighborhood and some of the houses in the neighborhood. I'll show you their house and their neighbors' homes. The houses are really well built. And most of them are built with brick. And they're well insulated because of brutal winters. There's a bench there, and they bought this place from a friend of theirs whose mother passed away. So there's a little garage there where some storage area. That's the house, a little alleyway. And that's the garage where the car is stored. Typically, you want to store the car in the garage because it's cold, and in the winter, it's sometimes hard to start a car. You can see a lot of this concrete cement built. The garage is not in the best shape, but it's still holding on there. part of it kind of fell apart, but they're still solid. Take a look at the outhouse. They also do have an indoor plumbing toilet, but the outhouse has been maintained. This is where they plant their vegetables. And in the summer, obviously, they have a lot of fruits and vegetables. Not fruits, but vegetables. Tomatoes and peppers, things like that. And they also have a little barn. It's not very organized, but it's such an old place. As you can see, a log cabin kind of feel, and inside that's where a lot of people store their canned vegetables from the summer, just because this used to be a sauna. They don't use it anymore. But speaking of canned vegetables, a lot of people don't have access to fresh fruits and vegetables in the winter, so they can them. Yeah. Alright, so that is my parents' home. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you are interested in other videos, ASMR videos of mine, you can definitely use the Vizio service. I will put a link below where you can specifically request certain types of videos that I can make for you. Take care of yourself.